Hey guys, welcome to another video by Line Up and Wait, a travel blog. Today we are in Denver, Colorado. My plane, an Embraer 170-175, was inbound from Canada, but it was late. I mean, really late. In the meantime, my dad was nice enough to give me one of his United Club passes, and I sat there and waited it out. My final destination was Columbus, Ohio, but I admired the 787 on the ramp heading to Tokyo. I thought nothing of it until another 787 pulled in. I checked FlightAware to see where it was going, and it was going to Houston, Texas, another United hub. The bells in my head went off, and I thought of connecting through Houston to Columbus just to ride on a 787. This trip originally had me arriving just in time back into Columbus to catch the Ohio State versus Hawaii game, but with the plane being so late, I was definitely going to miss it. Up for adventure, I ran down to see if I could change my ticket. With my original flight to Columbus so delayed, the gate agents were able to switch me through Houston, but the flight was full. I had to fly standby. Luckily for me, one person didn't show up and I got the last seat on the plane, 36A. I was so excited to get a window seat and play with those cool dimmable windows. If you've flown on a 787, let me know in the comments, do you like their windows or would you prefer a regular window shade? Pushback in taxi was normal, but all I could think about was my first takeoff in the 78. Wondering if the wings really flex like that. Let's find out. We reached our cruising altitude and the wings looked even cooler in flight. The flight was smooth and I sat in a typical economy class seat with a seatback screen. I remember thinking the seats were pretty worn out from the long hours people fly in a 787, but overall it was a good experience. We were soon on descent into Houston. Now let's land. Thank you so much for watching my first, and surprisingly only, flight on a 787. It was worth it to change my travel plans and make the most of a delayed flight. I boarded my flight to Columbus on Shuttle America for United Express and arrived about an hour after my mega delayed flight did. Definitely worth it. Thanks for watching.